Don't let your phone start a kitchen fire.